Good morning. It's a super, super early morning. It's nearly 1 a.m. and it's day 30 on the bike, and I think I've done about 3,500 kilometers. Actually, no, I've done a lot more than that. I've just got to check my calculations to see how much I've actually done, but I know from Tweed Heads down to Cronulla is only 900 k's. But today I'm trying to get from Woodnabong across to Tweed Heads, and it's 160 kilometers. So I'm really hoping the legs will do it, because I've got family there, so I want to arrive around 7 or 8 in the morning, spend today there, spend the whole day tomorrow, and then start that trip down the coast, which I'm really looking forward to. Just having that sea breeze, seeing all the beautiful beaches, getting away from this kind of really still heat. So it's really crazy that we're only 200 kilometers from the coast, but we're in the middle of nowhere out here. There's just like nothing. Yeah, that's actually not my bathroom. That's in the motel room. Sorry about that. There's a spa there that I've actually not used, but I have had a relaxing day. I feel fresh. I just hope that I can get to Tweed in the morning and spend the day with the family. So 160 kilometers, fingers crossed. Let's go. Let's see what I can do. Bye.